job of getting our heels to our butt. Now this hand that was in the armpit is going to start attacking the sole of his foot. Now a couple things we got to remember about scrambling. In order to win the scramble, it's not always about who has the highest ankle or highest head or highest chest. It's about who can get their feet in the mat and who can get the other person's feet or foot in the air and get weight towards their head. And the more positions we get to, the more that will kind of start to explain and make more sense. So when I'm in a scramble, I'm trying to focus on getting my feet in the mat, getting one or both of their feet in the air and weight towards their head. Right now we got to pass the leg in order to get that done. All right, but I want your feet constantly looking for traction in the mat, all right? Secondly, it's about getting to that angle that he just created, breaking that position and pressure that they just created, hips hip back straight, head up, all right? So I'm taking the angle, I'm stretching them out a little bit, I'm getting to the leg. Third, I can't pass a bent leg. I can only pass straight legs, all right? His leg will not pass if it's bent 90 degrees, plus it makes his leg a lot stronger when his butt's close to his heel. I gotta get his heel outside his hip. I gotta get his leg straight, and then we can pass it. So I'm gonna step, I'm gonna swing. I'm gonna get to this position right here, all right? I'm gonna go hand that was in the armpit to the sole. Everybody see that? I'm not grabbing his calf, I'm not grabbing his sock. I'm grabbing his sole. Notice my feet are in the mat. I'm not laying on my hip. I'm driving to it, okay? But I'm gonna swing it out straight. I'm making this leg part of my body. My feet are still driving in the mat. I'm gonna punch it all the way across my chest to the other side. Very important, this person let go, walk on their hands, keep their chest over my legs. So as I pass the leg, why, it's just gonna float, okay? I'm gonna end up on my elbows, elbow deep, and then we'll start talking about how we're gonna finish right here, okay? Foot in the air, weight towards the head, my feet on the mat. Alright? We're not gonna try to come out the back door. This guy will grab my ankles and it'll end up being a stalemate. So we're gonna put the finish together. Side step swing. I want this person to stay on their knees when I swing. Here. Okay? Feet are driving, I get shoulder to knee. Driving, driving. Attack the sole. Arch my back, straighten that leg out. Now if Wyatt does hang on to this double leg and squeeze, and I pass this leg, easy money, okay? Talk about beating the best guys in the country. Not beat guys out in Ohio, right? You guys are one of the best wrestling states in the country, right? Guys are good at scrambling. They're gonna let go and float. If they don't, send them a Christmas card. You're gonna pin them in a cradle. Step, swing, here. Get to this foot. Straighten the leg, pass it, he floats. I want you to end up right here. Elbows under my chest. I'm controlling this leg, and then I'll be ready to finish right here. Any questions? Everybody get push-up position. Real quick, I'm not making you do push-ups. Float to the right real quick on your hands. Float to the left. That's how we float. So when I'm doubling,